Hello guys, this is Megasham and welcome to my channel. Today, let's have a complete tour of Computer Science and Automation Department, CSA Department in IISc. So, let's go. So, this is the front view of CSA. Let's see the side view as well. So, on the left is the CSA and on the right is the Civil Engineering Department. So we'll see how it looks from outside and what are the parking areas and all. So people generally park their cycles here, and if we go straight, this is CSA, and if we go straight here, people park cycles, bikes and cars here. Okay, let's go back to CSA. This is the main entrance of CSA. And he is Mr. Sudesh Bhaiya. So he is like a Google of CSA. He knows everything in CSA. Every professor's name, every student's name, and what will be happening in CSA and what will be happening in the future. So he knows every events and things. So he is helping out to explore the CSA today. So let's go. So this is the list of professors and their room numbers available in CSA. And this is the main corridor. And here comes the office. As today is a Sunday, the office is closed. And this is the coffee machine, pay and use machine. This is the CSA chairman's office. So there are boards everywhere in CSA which show some comics, which are intellectual comics. So this is one of the classrooms. This is newly constructed. This is room number 112. And yeah, the chairs have been moved out because of some other purpose. So this is a server room, and this is a common lab. So there are two common labs. So people, all the computation facilities will be available here, and people can come here and do their projects and assignments here. So it's like a completely air conditioned room. So is another comic. So this is the main classroom of CSA. So most of the classes will be happening here, and this is called as 117. And so orientation will be happening, or your orientation when you come to CSA will be happening in this. So you can consider this as a lecture hall. It's quite nice. So this is one of the washrooms, and let's go back. Let's see the lawn. So CSA has a lawn for its own. So this is a lawn where many of the events will be happening. So when open day is happening, so you will find a lot of events and small projects will be happening here. Students can come sit here and relax. And this is faculty room. So these are all the posters and events what are happening in CSA and outside of CSA. So let's go and see the faculty room. So this is the faculty room. My thesis presentation happened here only. Yeah. So this is it. This is again Cluster Labs and MCASL room. Comic again. So this all the chairs from 112 have been moved here because of PhD admission process is going on here, so that's the reason they have moved here. So this room is new to me as well. So let's go back and see other places. So if you go straight here, you'll find a library. That is library. Okay, so these are washrooms, and let's go and explore the first floor of CSA. So each and every floor has water facilities, and more than 5 lounges are there in CSA. So students can sit there, talk about the research projects and events. So let's explore the first part, front part. So first we'll go and see the lounge here. So this is the lounge, and we have a lift. The facilities in CSA are designed, or rather I would say in IISc, are designed in such a way that students exploit most of the facilities to create an environment such that they will be focused towards study and less worried about other things. So these are the ACM Turing Machine Turing Award winners. So these are all rooms are like labs or professor rooms. So this is first floor corridor. So this is one of the conference rooms. There are more than 5 conferences rooms in CSA. So the first floor is a bit old. So the second floor is like newly constructed. So the interior, the doors, the cupboards and everything are like new. So this is one of the other common labs which I was telling about. So it is also the air conditioned, and the computer facilities will be available here. You can come here and work out for your projects and assignments. So for the first 6 months, I didn't have any computer for myself. Like I had ordered it. It is coming from time. So this is one of the lounges, So during that time, first 6 months, I used the computation facilities which is available in the CSA. So it is incredible. So entire the CSA building is like a square thing. So we are sharing the half of the L shape of the building, and other half is shared by the W department, which is the one which I just showed now. So now let's go and see the machine learning lab and also the CSA seminar hall. So that is the CSA seminar hall, and this is machine learning lab. So most of the labs will have dedicated sofas and infrastructure so that student can relax and work accordingly. And all the labs, all the CSA will be open 24 hours in 7 days and 365 days. So complete. So student can come at any time and work according to their wish and complete their projects and all. So we have generally classes for 1.5 hours. So for each subject or course you take, there will be like two classes, which means 3 hours. So 3 hours per week, classes will be that. So generally we'll take four courses per semester. So which means 4 threes are 12 hours. So in a week we have maximum of 12 hours classes. And this is multimedia classroom. So most of the classes will be happening in this and 112 and 117, which are in the ground floor. And this is again CSA seminar hall. So you want to learn about that comics, you can pause the video and check out that comics. So this is a CSA seminar hall. Again, it's very nice. Now let's go to see the second floor. Again, that would be the second floor launch. So again, this second floor is like newly constructed, so all the infrastructure here is like quite modern. Let's go inside of one of these labs. Here we go. Students relax and study as well. Can see him. Nice. Let's go. This would be another conference room. Nice. So this is again another lounge here. Quite big free open space here. So at the end of this corridor, you find another lounge as well. So there is a board and markers will be available. So if the students are interested in having a discussion over there, so people can go out over there and have a discussion. Okay, let's go to the left side of the wing. So this is going to the third floor where solar panels will be are installed. So this is again the left side of the CSA. So the reason why I'm making this video is like, as I already mentioned in other videos, that 30 years or 40 years down the line, entire CSA would be remodified or something. It's like it will not be the same as what it is used to be now. So I want to visualize the same way when I was studied here. So this again leads to the W department. So now in the first floor, so we will have the student's lounge where all the facilities like refrigerator, microwave oven and sofas will be available. So people come here, relax and have a discussion. So this is it. Yeah, someone is relaxing out. Okay, so if you take right here, that will be towards W department. So this is it. This is a video of complete CSA tour. So hope you liked it. So I have other videos of complete IISc tour. You can check out them in the links in the description. Thanks for watching this video. With love and peace. Mega Shyam.